My thanks, traveler. I did not expect the gods to send help my way this day. I was afraid that beast wanted to eat me in revenge for my craft. What brings you this way?
Your wife and Sao told me you might need a hunter.
Yes, yes. Too much demand and not enough supply. I would be more than happy to pay you good coin for the hides I need, and for you to risk their teeth.
I am listening.
I need hyena ears, crocodile eggs, and vulture skulls.
What do you do with vulture skulls?
Many priestesses of Iset use. Well now, what do you have for me?
All that you asked for.
Ah yes, good, good! And in fine condition. They will do nicely. Your pay.
Be careful now.
Thank you. Wait a sec.
Cut the bastard off! Eat this!
Nothing like dismembering an idiot to start this.
Head.
And it's
high.
Hush your racket, auntie. You will just make the hippos. Neb, you look strong and carry yourself without fear. Can you help a poor farmer?
Your friend was killed by a hippo.
Yes. The beast rampage slaughtered many. Yesterday, we were attacked by bandits. In their wake, they disturbed these hippos and drove them into our fields. The gods seem content to peace on us. We cannot harvest the crops, nor can we put the dead to rest with the hippos in our fields.
Let me help you collect the dead.
Chayev! Decision, Gelech!
Take your positions.
Thank you.
No, not yet.
I would help you. I am no match for those beasts.
Thank you, Nem. Their souls will now rest in peace.
Who is this Meketra your aunt mourns?
Our protector. Brave and strong like you, he would chase away fierce animals or the bandits who plague us. I guess there's no one left who can keep us safe.
Such a curse upon all of Egypt, it seems. Where do these bandits roost?
There is a canyon. I would take you there, but it is far too dangerous. Also, someone must deal with the dead.
Of course. I will find it.
The bandits are known as the Hungry Great Ones. May the gods protect you. And Meketra not among them.
What will I do now?
Clear the way! Hurry!
Hey now!
Whoa. Not to draw attention here. Hey!
You are dead!
Not have come here!
get you out of there.
Bless Harry. These bandits breed like rats.
Now is not the time to stand. Poor son! I'll be back for you!
Thank you. But why did you save me?
Your aunt spoke of your desperate straits. I would free any unjust captive, but the plight of a protector is something I cannot ignore.
You are a Magi.
We are of the same brotherhood.
Yes, I must hurry home. The war chief, Fat Homer, took the Hungry Great Ones on a raid. You move like a lion. Would you help me stop them?
Ketra, I think we are done. You fought like a lion yourself.
I have learned much from you. You've made me a better protector. Egypt needs more people like you.
The land needs more people like us.
I will sing songs of our battle to my aunt to remember this day.
Ha. Huh.
cannot believe it. The gods protected us.
Told her to hurry back. You, Neb, are young, and your legs are strong. Perfect for my needs. A pigeon arrived not long ago. I sent Ruya to fetch it, but she is so unreliable. Probably batting her eyes at the Master of Arms.
If I see her...
Never mind her. I want my letter. Run up to the pigeon tower and fetch it. All news is important to us these days.
All right, Stuart. I will see what I can do.
Out of my way!
Thank you. Lighting the brazier!
Now. I can hit the dog!